the filly, Eight Bells, who had finished second, beaten five lengths by Big Brown. A heroic effort against the Colts.